It's going to be a much colder day in the valley with temperatures staying in the low to mid 30s this afternoon. A stray flurry will be around at times. Scattered clouds and turning cold tonight as temperatures fall to the upper teens. We'll stay pretty chilly to wrap up the week, partly to mostly sunny skies expected on Friday. Temperatures slowly warming through the weekend through the mid and upper 30s. 50s are back early next week.